My students are just one small catastrophe away from having to leave school. They're not able to focus and do their best work. Now is the time to increase access to higher education in Minnesota.